Open a new graph window. Access the point tool and place two points on the screen. Press enter at each point. Identify the coordinates of each point. Hover over each point and press enter. Connect the two points of the line. Hover over each point and press enter. Measure the slope. Hover over the line and press enter. The measurement of the slope appears. Manipulating either of the points changes the coordinates and the slope.